The refined oil products are almost ready for market. But the phase of the journey that requires the most coordination has just begun. Getting those products from the refineries or the natural gas from processing facilities to the millions of businesses and consumers that need them. The oil products travel by barge, by rail, by tanker truck, and by way of the nation's refined product pipelines to strategically located tank farms. Often a product's journey will involve multiple forms of transport, with stopovers in several storage terminals along the way. Natural gas follows a different route, traversing underground pipelines directly into homes, businesses, and industries. As complex as this distribution system is, technology and skilled personnel keep it running safely and smoothly, and make sure every gallon of oil product or every cubic foot of natural gas arrives in the right place at the right time.